Hi there. How were your holidays? Hope they were wonderful and good and magical. Mine went well, thank you. Still celebrating? I know people like to celebrate the holidays as long as they can. Hopefully you'll be celebrating them all year round. Keep them in mind. Anyway, I have a trick here for you today. I have a regular deck of cards. 52 cards, let me show you. They're all face down right now. And this way, they're all face up. Okay. Now, the Ace of Spades is known as the most powerful and magical card in the deck. So the first thing I'm going to do is magically call the Ace of Spades to turn over and be the only card face up in the deck. Here we go. There it is. Now, I am going to take the cards. I'm going to take them with the Ace of Spades. Use its magic and bring out the other three aces from the deck to flip up and be face card. Ready? Focus, focus. Take the card, take the aces, all the aces, where's the aces? There it is. Oh, I see that. Now what I'm going to do this time, here's the Ace of Spades. I'm going to have the Ace of Spades magically pull all the other aces into its pile. So by the time we end, all the aces are going to be here. We'll do the same thing. Yeah. Magical spinner. Turn the aces back, have them disappear. Aces come from that one. Ace is gone from that. The ace is gone from that. There you go. The magic of the Ace of Spades. Hope you enjoyed that. Be good. Be happy. You're my favorites. Have a wonderful year. And may all your dreams come true. Love you. See ya.